The mother of Puerto Rican Jonathan wants to make a toast. First, let me say I'm thrilled that after 12 years, one child, and six trips to Mykonos that could have been honeymoons, these boys are finally making it legal. Though as a devout Catholic, I'm not sure that them living in sin was my biggest problem.
Gay joke.
Yeah.
But I really want to thank their very good friends, Michael and Colin, who I see right there, for splitting up. Because it scared my son into marrying Jewish Jonathan after seeing how easily a relationship can end without the threat of divorce hanging over it. Cheers, everyone.
Cheers.
Mijo.
Yes, ma'am.
Here's something I never thought I'd say. You're running low on gefilte fish.
I'll tell the caterer.
My first bris. I'm going to take one last look at my grandson's peepee before the disfiguring. Mazel tov.